from London Fashion Week to Pilgrimage Festival. Read about how it happened.